Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Ricky rigged this up for the steering wheel. Drive right up to the front door, jump. Goodbye, militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Look, Boozer, you and I both know this is probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Fuck yeah, I want this. Oh, but there's just one thing. Only a couple of bikers will pull a dumbass stunt like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addie, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. I told you, you can't do this alone.
This is
crazy. Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
For Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike! Iron Mike!
Kidding me? The hot springs?
Yep. I sent word to Alki.
Hello, Alki.
Tucker sends word that she couldn't make it to the fight, but wishes she could be here.
Yeah, I'll bet.
We wouldn't be here if it wasn't for your help. We're here to return the favor.
All right. Okay, well, you guys ready to kick some militia ass?
We're ready to ride.
All right, listen up. The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
Yeah, you too. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
All right! Let's do this!
Thank you.
Boozer. Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. I am going to kill every goddamn one of you. Sarah, I gotta get to Sarah. Okay. Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there. A heavy howl, God damn it. You're not gonna stop me. Come on, you son of a bitch.
It's sealed! Come on, get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way! Flamethrower! Shit! Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys.
Keep on moving!
Gotta get past these guys. Keep going.
Ricky, can you hear me?
Dink, we got him. We got him, Dink. Dink.
Made it.
Hang on, Sarah. Sniper, get that.
What the hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, we didn't have time to set them all.
Bible looks
what?
Pretty well
God
around.
Damn it! How many? It's three, sir. Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from here. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. Might have been compromised.
Schizo. Oh, you son of a bitch. Three explosives. Oh, I gotta find them. There we go. Here's. We gotta disarm it. There. Okay, goddammit. Where'd you do this? I'm coming, Schizo. Wait for me.
Where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?